Underground, we start our story in a Disney laboratory, super duper confidential spot, where a bunch of crackpot scientists said, what the heck, we're trying this, and grabbed up every story that we got. They threw them all together in a mashup machine, produced a glowing orb about the size of a bean, slid it underneath a microscope and found a bunch of cutesy characters just fussing around.
Wait, are we sure this was a good idea?